sign from above. But she was standing on the long side of the highway. When I picked her up and gave her a ride, she said, "Mister, how far you going?" "Just trying to make it to the other side." She said, "I know you. She woke me gently from my sleep. She knew I didn't get the better. But there's nothing new I toss into. Stare at the ceiling, too busy thinking about the plans I got to make. That's when she looks me in the eye. Everything's alright. Oh, and she kisses me at night. So high. She says, "Don't be afraid to cross that river. It's not deep, but it sure is wide. If you need a friend to guide you, I can get you to the other side." It's not me, but it sure is mine.